Dimmits, I'm New Lust, and welcome back to Fire Emblem Three Houses. Last time we left off, we decided to do a little bit of operating. We picked a side in the war. Whether the choice was, do we side with the Empire, or do we side with the Church? And we chose to side with the Church. Now, off-screen, I decided to do the monastery activities so that, well, I wouldn't have to worry about running around for, like, half hour to an hour of doing shenanigans and pumping up people's motivations. So, I'll tell you what I did. So, what I did is basically I decided to max out my sword skill. I also decided to work a bit on my riding, my flying, and my bow for next run through this game. Anyway, from maxing out sword, I end up getting sword fare so that I can put that on any time instead of having to be a class that relies on it. Now for this, I have terrain resistance, so of course I'm not going to equip sword fare again because I don't think those would stack. Anyway. I am, however, going to unequip this. I'm going to equip Reason 5. I am also going to remove Sword Crit. And for now, I'm going to equip Dexterity 4. That's how I'm going to equip this. Remove that. And I'm going to equip that as well. So I have it. Anyway. Enough of that. But more importantly, I decided to work on Seth a bit. Because I intend to use him heavily throughout this route of Silver Snow. So, what I did with him is I ended up just boosting his axe to B+. And for, I think I did that to make sure. Yeah, I did. And I also gave him some stat boosting items. Now we're gonna end this day and move on with our lives. Construct manually, of course. We must. It is how we do. Ferdinand, you're going to work on his flying.
I am beginning to understand. Never under. I am quite pleased.
Alright.
Never under.
Perfect.
I appreciate.
You're one away from getting an A with that. We go south here and. Just a matter of getting more renown to work on his axing. So I'm not going to worry over much about that. I am, however, going to work on his flying.
Naturally. Let's not exaggerate. Naturally. Did you expect anything less?
Alright.
That was helpful.
Okay. That, we're gonna go to Flayne and get her to B+ with Reason.
I would like to do this again sometime. I have done it! Well worth the effort. No need to just... I would like to... I have done...
Okay. I'm going to go to Cyril here. And we're going to work on his fly.
I got it? Nice! I knew I could get it. Aw, oh, thanks, Professor. I got it? Yeah! I feel like I've grown a bunch.
I'm glad. And for you, I'm going to knock you into a plus, hopefully.
Let's do this again sometime.
It's all instinct now.
Oh, now. Now she's a warp user. Alright, Mercedes. We're gonna boost you next.
Now it.
Right, we made her trained. Refreshed for a reason.
Yes, very good.
Get her to A.
I'm a natural.
Alright. Now for... I think I was going to... run something. Oh yeah, I was going to do Marianne. Because I never got to A with her reason in any of my runs so far.
I can't believe it. Oh, I'll try to get the next one too. I can't believe it.
All right. Now you move on.
Professor, I've something I'd like to ask you. Oh, God. I see. That's how it is.
Well, we would have increased his motivation if we had any more to increase. All right. Sadath would like to speak with me.
Professor, a moment?
I do believe we've seen this one, actually.
I am sorry that I doubted your ability.
Yes. Fully motivated, Sadath. Amazing. It's Shamir's birthday, let's tea party. Hi. Going. Day. Something tells me that probably not much of a tea person.
You called, so I came. My favorite tea. Even the smell calms me.
Well, she likes the tea.
Thank you.
Good to know.
Very good.
Amazing.
Yes.
Okay, those didn't seem to be interesting topics. Oh, we didn't have much to say to each other. Ugh.
That was delicious. Thank you.
Okay. Could have been better.
We will have great success.
You can count on me. Pretty good job, if I do say so myself.
Bonding time. Okay. Now for this. Firstly, I'm going to go ahead and do this for Cyril right now. I'm going to go make him an archer. Because I mastered Brigand with him in one of my runs of the game, but I did not master Archer. And I'd like to do that with Cyril. Maybe when I do the Golden Deer route eventually on stream, I'll recruit Cyril immediately and use him as an active party member. But for this run, I just want to focus on getting him up there in archery. As for everyone else, I don't have much reason to boost anyone else right now. I did, however, forget to replenish my battalions. We're gonna do that real quick. Also gonna use a seminar. I believe this dividing the world will be something that I'm able to do later, because I believe the expiration date for that's like the 8th month or something? Anyway. It's Shuffles who's gonna be learning the lesson. Well, anyway, I could teach a thing or two about swording to people.
When you know what you're doing.
Impressed yet?
We can teach people authority really well. And now this is gonna be a little different because from Blue Lion's route.
The Imperial Army is upon us. If you can fight, pick up a weapon. Everyone else, hurry up and evacuate. We have the Goddess's protection on our side. We have nothing to fear. Victory will be ours.
Professor, are you ready? Well, hurry up. I don't need to tell you that the situation is dire. We have some support troops from the local nobles, but the army we're facing is immense.
Okay.
No matter how you look at it, we're at a disadvantage. To make matters worse, the enemy is being led by Edelgard. You know well how extraordinary she is.
Of course we know, but we can't let her get away. Also, please cease your unwarranted glaring. We don't deserve your judgment.
My father was removed from his role as Prime Minister, and is still under house arrest in the Imperial Capital. As his successor, it is my duty to stop her. The way she's going about all of this is wrong. It's up to us to help her realize that.
I won't be following her, but I won't run away either. Adi's going to come at us with all she's got, and that's a lot. That means we need to fight her with all of our might, too.
She is one who has strength. That has certainty. But we have strength also. We will not be losing.
I shall fight with all that I have. It is an honor to fight alongside each of you.
You students really have guts, don't you? Though I suppose I can't call you students anymore. You're now part of our order. You have our support and our gratitude. Professor, I'm counting on you. Go ahead and take the lead. These kids, they look up to you. I guess that goes without saying. Just look in their eyes and you can see it. If we all make it through this, let's meet again. Good luck out there!
Hell yeah. Also, in between the streams, Princess Cuddles and CC Moto gave me follows. Thank you folks for the follows. Glad you're here. Glad you've joined. Meanwhile, it is time for battle. Battle 26. Curious. We'll go to that slot there. That's good. All right. So we have to have 10 people out, and I want to have Seth in the party. So, remove Raphael, put Seth in. Shuffle. I assign Raphael to protect Flame, as usual. I'm going to right. You can't. I'm going to put Marianne on Link. Then on me, because I'm going to be doing some amount of fighting today. Well, I'll put Anna on here. I'm sure everyone will gain some amount of levels here. Actually, I'll put Mercedes on me. Mercedes on me. Anyway. We'll put that on. That could be really good. As she can, like, fight a mage and put the mage down. And she'll resist, like, mages probably. And it will help a lot. Anyway. Also, that's good. Don't really need the HP plus, honestly. Could give him all of that, though. Wait. If I do that... we'll give you alert stance. That's all good. Yeah, that's all fine. Rye defense is good to have. And I'm not going to have her pass too much in this battle, so I am instead going to give her... Dex boost. I'm also not going to have her use her lance too much. So instead, I'm going to give her the HP plus 5. You don't have much I can equip. You. Don't have much I can equip. You get the special dance. Kill enemies, get here, obviously. Assuming that most is just gonna be the same. Wait. I didn't attach Cyril to anyone. Let's see. I will have her attached to me, of course. Cyril, you. Maybe Raphael protect you. And yeah, we'll do that. Also, do any of them have battalions? Yeah, they have battalions. Okay. Now we're organized map. Death Knight's over there. Do that. Put Dorothy on that side. That way she can get down the stairs sooner rather than wait. Or actually, she could probably just use that and I suppose from there. For a bit, and then have like somebody warp or rescue her off their way later. And Linhart could use this for shenanigan. Alright. I think we have the setup. Let's go.
I have a report. The enemy is within the walls. They're about to break the defensive line.
Knights, soldiers, students, defend the front line and the Archbishop with your lives until help arrives. Reinforcements are on the way. Hold fast.
All right. Now.
Put me in there.
Damn straight, put you in there. Get him out of here.
No one makes it past me.
Battle.
Arms. Who do I blast with this? We'll blast you.
Practice does make perfect.
Hell yeah.
Guide me well.
I'm gonna kill this one now.
Lament your weakness.
I am Ferdinand von Eyre.
All right.
You should be honored.
I will get the victory.
And we got him.
Flame Spirit protects me.
One is a good chance to hit, but he's not going to hit more than once. All right, now this side.
Oh no.
Okay.
Stay focused.
No hesitation.
And eliminated.
Should I have held back? I'm glad I can count on you. Let us away. That's my cue. Too slow.
Fools. All right. That's a lot of demonic beasts.
Damn it.
Okay. That one just completely went around to attack Dorothea. Alright.
I did what I had to.
Alright. We can actually skip the turns here. So I want to go back and make sure Dorothea doesn't play it like that.
Report. The enemy has taken the entrances where the reinforcements were heading.
That won't do. The stronghold...
There we go.
Report. The enemy has taken the entrances where the reinforcements were heading.
That won't do. The strongholds to the east and west are our rally points for reinforcements. Retake them at once.
Audra staff. Also renewal. It's fun combo.
Stay focused. I will get stronger still. As expected.
Got him.
That's my cue.
Fine work.
All right, there's a visit.
I want to be all I can.
Battle.
All right.
Put me in there.
We'll get him in here. Kill this horse.
Right makes money, right?
All
right.
Put that in the hatch, of course.
I am Ferdinand von Eyre.
I will get the victory.
Got him.
My heart is full of victory.
Want Seth to get that, so we're gonna stick here.
Guide me well.
They will not really hurt him, which is a good thing.
Let us away.
All right, Patrick Sites.
Just a hindrance.
And holy crit, Batman.
I can feel it in my bones.
Amazing. Bernie will hit harder now. Assuming, of course, that she survives. No. Okay.
Should I have held back?
You can.
This'll get him.
Sort of there for a bit. You can make it down.
Chance to grow.
All I'm gonna send Caswell to that side of the battlefield. I think I'm gonna need him over there. We're gonna do that.
I have faith.
Okay.
My age is catching up to me.
Dang it, man.
All right. That's one stronghold recaptured. Now the other. Well, that's not good for her. That's not good. Certainly. That church soldier is dead. Okay. That one's dead. Rise and go for flame, honestly. Worth a try. Guide me well.
All right. Upon accept movement. Next location. Use Blessed Lands because it will have a heal later. And we'll go here so we don't get injured too much.
Caution is needed.
Victory. Dang, that was a mess.
I shouldn't strain myself.
And with his aggressive way. Good, he's dead. She'll recover well. I might be dead. Not quite.
I'll strike you!
Oh god. Oh boy. We wanted those days. We'll save that soldier.
Apologies. Bring in the smarts.
Good. Bit more. We're gonna make sure this guy's get out of here.
I think I've gotten stronger.
He's going shooting at us.
I have faith.
Thank
you. We'll do that. Now we've done that, we have distracted the enemy to go attack Caspar. As we've done that, I'm gonna have him attack him some more. Or attack it some more, rather.
It all comes down to this.
And also, defend you, gambit people. Also, you had no chance in hell of hitting. So there's that, I guess. Give us the armor. And armor will steal. Get out of here.
When it's always nice.
He's gonna die if I don't heal.
Good.
Do that so it's easier to break through.
Guide me well.
You're amazing. Cat.
Appreciate it.
And recover. Damn, that was a mess.
No use.
Okay.
This might shake things up.
stronger than this.
Amazing.
Huh. All right. Well. Everyone in this area. Oops. That's too long before I know what to be at. There we go.
They say experience feeds growth.
Well, it does. We'll turn down to 6. Okay.
I have no choice but to distinguish myself in this fight.
All right.
I have faith. Haven't withered away just yet.
Of course not.
I'm loath to say it, but I must retreat.
Get out of here, Randolph.
I'm closing in on expertise.
Good.
The mark of nobility.
All right.
Always getting stronger.
Yeah. And a critical that kills him. Good. That one doesn't have the talent.
Sorry.
He's dead. Well, he's dead. Get out of here.
I am spent.
Oh, down there is the bulk of what I want. I need to deal with. I also want to deal with Hubert. before we go down. That's a knight? Yeah, that's fine. Let me deal with him. Keep doing things with Ingrid for a level up zero.
That is that.
And we got. Why not?
We must all do our part.
Oh boy. I don't know what that soldier's doing, honestly.
Only a fool challenges me.
Guide me well.
How helpful.
All right. Wizard.
You see that?
Wizard is gone. All right.
Changed forever by Her Majesty.
I didn't take out last.
Now I lay it on the line for the Empire. Lady Edelgard, I'm so sorry. I can't keep going. I must retreat.
And she's out. Okay, Elsa.
Thank you.
Okay, there's a thorough wall between us and Huber. So, what needs to happen?
Fascinating plan.
Behold our strategy. Make them tremble.
Apologies.
Oh, I see it.
Such a shame. There are people in the Empire you truly care about too, aren't there? I wonder what will become of them.
Need a hand?
I have an idea.
afford to fall back.
That's both strongholds. It appears we were right on time.
Seems I prevailed.
Yeah!
Thank you.
I won't let everyone down.
Battle, a chance to grow.
We're here now. Yeah, it looks like Aelgar is going straight for that. Okay. That is. Well, I'll tell you what. I go myself.
I wish you were someone whose heart could be swayed by my words and deeds. If it were so, I would have done anything to make you my ally.
Allow me to demonstrate.
Hurt.
You fought well, but now. Your fight is over.
Send... What is this?
Oh no. Things we've seen before. From here.
My thank you so much.
Everybody here, young and old, is in your hands. No, I will not allow another Red Canyon tragedy to happen here.
What's going on?
Seen all this before, right here.
My thank you so much.
In Imperial Year 1181, the new Adrestian Emperor, Edelgard von Hressfeld, led a strategic assault against the monastery at Garrick Mach. Though her own losses were great, her foes had no choice but to surrender. Archbishop Rhea commanded the Knights of Seros, leading from the front lines against the Imperial.
We've seen all that before.
Part 2. Silver Snow. Ethereal Moon. Reunion at Dawn. It is Imperial Year 1185. Nearly 5 years have passed since the fall of the monastery of Garrick Mach, and war continues to plague the lands of Fodlan. Ferdiad has been captured. The Holy Kingdom of Fargus is in shambles. The Lester Alliance is on the verge of collapse, fractured by two opposing factions, those who support the Adrestian Empire and its ruler, and those who seek her demise. Meanwhile, under Emperor Edelgard's rule of law, the Adrestian Empire continues to expand its reach. The path to a new Fodlan, unified by Imperial strength, may yet be in sight.
All right.
You. How long do you intend to sleep? Your body is awake. Like so much rain, in order to survive, they keep the only one who truly knows. Excuse me, get on your feet, right now.
Hey, I'm just a villager. I honestly did. Garrick Mach is upstream of here. Huh? You don't know? There have been some. Anyway, I've heard some thieves. Are you? It's the ethereal moon of the year. Tomorrow was supposed to be the Millennium Festival. Yeah, that's. I doubt there's a soul to be found. Hey, slow down, will you? Are you crazy? Come on, I promise. You just remember, I tried to stop. Students! Unbelievable.
Oh boy. Now, things we've not seen before.
Why am I even here? I know they won't come, but here I am anyway. How has it already been 5 years? Time stops for no one, I suppose. Huh? It's you! What are you doing here?
Thank you.
for me? Highly doubtful. So you were alive. What have you been doing all this time? Joking at a time like this. Well, if you don't wish to tell me, I won't try to persuade. All that matters is this. Will you return to the Empire with me? As expected, I knew your answer before I had even asked the question. That means we're enemies now, you and I. My teacher, the time for discussion has come to an end.
All right.
Even though our swords may cross as they do now.
There's no denying that our chosen paths never will. Goodbye, my teacher. When next we meet, one of us will breathe their last.
Well then.
Who is it? Is that... It's you! Yes, it has been. But this is no time for casual chatter. After you disappeared 5 years ago, do you have any idea how dire the church's situation became? Where were you? And what were you doing all of those years? You slept for 5 years. In that case, I suppose there is nothing more to say. You should know that Rhea also disappeared after the battle at Garrick Mach 5 years ago. Since then, the knights have been fully devoted to searching for her. They have yet to find a trace. It is possible. However, the Empire has not made any such statement as of yet. Even if that were the truth, there is no way for us to confirm. We have searched all over, but we have reached an impasse. Unless we do something, our efforts to find Rhea and rebuild the church will be stalled indefinitely. Our opportunity to strike back is close at hand. Sadly, we are short on military strength. However, now we have you.
We don't really have a military, told you but we have me.
She asked for you to take her place should anything ever happen to her. She entrusted you with leading the people of Fodlan. Then I beg of you, please heed her words. It is up to you to lead us, and to defeat the Empire. No, to defeat Edelgard. There is a very good reason, but it is not yet time to divulge it. Just know that without you, we have no hope.
Sir, bandits have entered the area.
Fucking bandits.
They stole some hidden weapons and ran off. They're heading for the town, so that might be where they're hiding out.
Vile thieves. Even with the knights gone, I cannot believe they would dare trespass here. This is unforgivable. Come, Professor. Let us give chase.
Let's kick their asses. We are in Salpel Force, after all.
In the Holy Kingdom of Fargus, Imperial Loyalist Cornelia has subdued all regions of the former Royal House of Blake to prevent further revolt. Prince Dimitri has been sentenced. Now, the backbone of the former kingdom, Houses Gautier and Fraldarius, struggle to continue the resistance. Cornelia, operating out of the royal palace, has accepted the support of the Empire to build an army and plots to wipe out all remaining kingdom forces. In the Lester Alliance, House Regan leads an anti-imperial faction, while House Gloucester directs the Empire's supporters. Despite the undeniable threat of fracture, the Alliance's adept new leader, Claude, deftly maintains the outward appearance of a unified front.
But
in Enbar, the imperial capital of the Adrestian Empire, Emperor Edelgard fights to strengthen her regime. She has extended her reach to the kingdom by inciting a coup and continues to draw its former lords under her influence in pursuit of controlling all of Western Fodlan.
Yep.
In the meantime, the Knights of Seros have been dispatched to find Archbishop Rhea, who remains missing despite their searching. Left unattended, the monastery at Garrig Mach has fallen to ruin and become a haven for thieves.
This part that we didn't see before is that Dimitri has been sentenced for a thing. Because when we did this as Blue Lions, Dimitri was out of prison.
Looters deserve no forgiveness. After them!
What the? Intruders! Protect the goods!
No, Pilardo.
Stop the thieves! Retrieve our stolen goods!
Alright.
What's my strategy?
We'll drop a concoction.
It's over.
We'll move that one.
Another victory.
Guide me well.
Put Seth here for a bit. Play deal with those archers. It's all damage to have him spawn out.
All is going to plan.
We do need to level up as
Donovan. Stronger than before. It won't be in vain. Another victory. Predictable.
Lament your weakness.
And we'll take out the other.
It won't be in vain. Predictable.
Eh, he'll do that.
Another victory.
All right.
Watch and work.
Parthia's here.
We had no place to go, so we came back to Garrick Mach. But then... Huh? Professor?
Looks like there's a fight. I'm ready to join the battle.
Butcher's here, yay.
It is confirmed that Professor is alive. I will be... cooperating.
What are you doing here?
Never mind, we'll have to talk later. Help us with these thieves.
All right.
I will prevail. I fight for justice's name.
That's fine. Keep you there to block that.
More fighting.
Appreciate it. Put me in there.
Got him. All right.
You defeat me, left.
Blasphemy, dude.
I can feel it in my bones.
Okay. And he's dead.
All is going to plan.
Amazing.
Each battle a victory.
Also a mess. Oh boy.
I shouldn't strain myself. This is my stage now.
Destiny unfurls.
The old barely do anything there. Okay. They're not to be able to tear me off. Well, Venbo's not particularly great. To be subjected to, but.
People? A battle? Oh, there wasn't supposed to be anyone here! Wait, is that Professor?
Yes.
Professor, you're alive after all. Well then, I am quite pleased with my choice to come here. Professor! Never mind. We have to focus on winning this fight.
Lend us a hand. Let's beat them back.
You are in my way! I fight for justice's name. War fuels my body and mind.
Or does.
I'm so glad I get to see you again, Professor.
Stronger than before.
Might makes right.
Remember our promise from 5 years ago, Professor? Today's the day.
You were ready.
And she's a master bishop.
I finally made it my own.
Behold our strategy.
You defeat me? Left.
Ready for anything.
Yeah!
this for all of us.
I'm awake.
Oh, that's a bad place for it to be. Could have gone better for us. This is hard mode. You have the surface. As an archer. You fool.
I cannot die.
Ugh. Okay. Well,
if we split our troops in two, we can attack from the north and the south to trap their leader.
Yeah, see what we can do in that department.
I have faith. Apologies. Guide me well.
Lament your weakness.
We'll do that.
Had I room to grow? Hopefully this proves useful.
He's gonna get cut down.
Fight, then rest.
Can't pull back yet. I don't train for fun. It all comes down to this.
This will take some strategy.
Okay.
hate this feeling.
Okay. And heart's down.
Not ready to die, just...
Oh boy.
Destiny unfurls.
I wish she hadn't gotten it. Got it.
I went back to Bridget once, but I had to be returning to Foglin.
Upon a train loves just comes out probably move faster. Oh, I won't be moving faster, obviously.
You knew it would end as such.
I don't need outside of anyone.
I have faith.
Dorothea.
All this power just to survive.
For solo 30.
That's a win for everyone.
Okay.
Guide me well.
Okay. We...
More fighting. Another victory.
Got him. All right. We're definitely going to be using that. We'll pitch this iron sword into the fighting plan. We can just bring it back for you. Okay. Send me in that direction.
I fight for justice's name.
I must lead them well.
Okay. Don't need a silver one, honestly. Knock him out. Hell yeah. Okay.
Not the one you want. Yeah. I guess I've got no choice.
Allow me to demonstrate.
Only demonstrate a critical hit on you. There we go.
Exemplar.
It isn't looking good for us. Should we retreat?
He has some treasure from the monastery, too. Do not let him escape.
Don't worry, we won't.
It's win or die.
We got the press keyhole to go off, but we did really need it then. Profit. Nope, you're out of here.
I thought it would be easy money. Maybe it wasn't meant to be.
That man used to be a merchant here at the monastery. He must have fallen on hard times to take up with those thieves.
Yep. Oh boy. Necktie.
My thank you so much.
It seems we were able to expel the bandits who were hiding in Garrick Mach. How fortuitous that you students should gather at the monastery like this.
We made a promise with the professor. That was 5 years ago to the very day.
We all gave our promise to be meeting here when the Millennium Festival arrived.
Though the one who came up with that plan is not here. Edelgard. Still, how incredible that those present gather despite the terrible state of things.
The most incredible part of it is that you didn't oversleep and miss the reunion.
So, that is the reason. Professor, the monastery is safe because of your devoted students. I am now fully convinced that you are the only one who can save Fodlan. Ah, so you have finally accepted your destiny.
Destiny.
On the very day I return to Garrick Mach, you awaken and return as well. This is no mere coincidence, but rather the work of the goddess. Actually, well, it will be easier to just show you. Come with me to the Holy Mausoleum.
Okay.
I realize that since you've been slumbering for so long, you have no idea what has transpired in the various territories. Allow me to explain. After the Battle of Garrick Mach, there was a change of regime in the kingdom. House Blathid suffered a series of brutal massacres, which claimed the lives of Dimitri and Regent Rufus. The kingdom capital fell, and was absorbed into the Empire as the Fargus Dukedom, which is now under Cornelia's control. Some still resist the Empire. As of now, Rodrigue of House Fraldarius is at the center of such efforts. In the Alliance, Claude leads the faction that opposes the Empire, and Lawrence leads those who have sided with them. Front lines are ever in motion, but the war effort has stagnated overall. In short, both the Kingdom and the Alliance have been swallowed up by the Empire and are on the verge of collapse. We must gather our generals and soldiers under your command and reverse this dire situation.
All right.
Flayn, look! The professor has returned to us.
Hmm? What do you mean? Oh, goodness! It really is you, Professor! I cannot believe you are still of this world! We were so worried we would never see you again! I forgot something important at the Holy Mausoleum. I told my brother that I had to go back for it no matter what, and so here I am.
After we finished here, we were going to continue our search for Rhea. But now that you are here, things have changed. We must not waste this opportunity. We shall send word to the knights scattered all across the land. The time has come for the Knights of Saros to return to action. We are counting on you, Professor.
All right. So, yep. We are Silver Snow now.
Part 2. Silver Snow. Guardian Moon. A king without a kingdom. Having parted ways with Edelgard, former students of the Black Eagle House now work alongside the Knights of Saros at Garreg Mach. They begin to create a resistance army strong enough to take on her imperial forces.
That wasn't very long. Well, we can't really do student recruitment at this point. Because we're going to have all the students that we're going to have. Yeah, we should.
Oh, thank the goddess. I couldn't bear the thought of letting Geralt down by not finding you.
Guess you lucked out.
Yay.
We've been looking everywhere for you, but I see Lady Rhea isn't with you. Damn. Everyone was real worried about you, Professor.
Setteth told us everything. From here on out, you will have our aid.
I am so grateful that everyone is safe. I am sorry things are moving so rapidly. There is something we must discuss. Come with me. Time has come to make our true stand against the Empire. Our base will be Garreg Mach Monastery. The interior is in less than prime condition, but we should be able to utilize it much the same as we had before.
Surely those Imperial jerks have this place staked out, right? It's a highly strategic location.
It may be an area of importance, but it is far removed from front lines. Considering the burden of transport, it is possible they are not paying too much attention to it.
Nothing escapes the Emperor. There must at least be a spy or two.
Professor, what do you think? Then it must be the right idea.
The town and surrounding hamlets are still present. And though far from abundant, the church still has funds at its disposal.
That's true. Professor, I think we can leave expanding our army to my brother.
Mm.
He was always good at negotiating, and I believe he is best suited to the task.
In that case, I have a request. Please allow my soldiers to join your ranks as well. House Sire already tried taking on the Emperor. As a result, our territory was stolen from us. As a consequence, I do not have many soldiers left to speak of, but those I have are yours to command.
I feel like I should tell you that I've been protecting some kids who lost their parents in the war. They're in the town right now, but maybe we can move them to the monastery? I'm sure they'd be happy to chip in however they can.
Yes, I understand. I will make the necessary arrangements.
I nabbed some valuables from my house. Father is with the Emperor now, so... It's not much, but it's yours.
Yeah, you got gold.
In fact, I'm still in my same old clothes.
I've been wandering on my own for 5 years. I won't go back to that house or my father, that's for sure.
I understand. Leave it to me. No labor is too great if it means saving Fodla.
Oh boy. Marianne is back.
Dear God.
You've seen this though. But technically, I think we have a rank with almost everyone right now. Hell yeah.
Thank you.
And now we're gonna save. Because I have to do some things around the house and outside. But in the meantime, let us see. Let's go watch another show. No, it's not much, but thank you for stopping by. Hope to see you again. Y'all have a wonderful and wondrous day. See you on your side. Eh.